Welcome to Project Cars 2. You're about to embark on the ultimate driver journey. This is Race Central, where you'll manage your racing career, create and enter both single-player and multiplayer events, get involved with the community, and edit your game settings. Here's where you choose which car you want to drive. Cars are listed by manufacturer, but you can also choose to list them by car class with the group buy option. Alternatively, you can view them alphabetically. Here's where you choose which
Okay, well, I like this. This is awesome. I'm gonna really love this game. I think. I hope I love it. Well, I probably will. Because it's got cars and whatnot and stuff like that. Alright, so I'm gonna be taking... This is the first play of... My first play of Project Cars 2. And we're gonna be at Long Beach. Driving a McLaren. I didn't really pay attention to what kind of car it was, but what kind of McLaren, but yeah.
It's race time. As you look around the pre-race menu, you'll see a list of all the practices about getting to know your car and getting to know the track. Ultimately, okay. It's about exploring the limits of both you and your car. Once you're comfortable with both, use the session to make adjustments to the car's setup and consider creating a pit strategy ready.
Take it easy on the outlap.
Okay, well, so I... Uh-oh, how do I change my brake? Why the hell am I not? Okay. How come I can't fucking brake? Thing does not turn. Thing doesn't turn. This car's like shifting one way.